Thank you. Sterling goes on Twitter and down.